although I've walked around and climbed at places like the Himalayas and the Alps and Andes and many other places of that sort, Derbyshire can be such a wonderful place for a short walk or even an extended stay. This is the hardest part of getting up into Edale from Lady Bower. It doesn't take very long, but it's just annoying and sweaty. Not much further now, it's only a few short yards. And there it is, I can see the top of the hill. So, there it is, the whole point of a gentle stroll up the side of Windhill, whatever the weather, is that you can see Lady Bower and Derwent laid out in front of you. On the other side of Windhill, you can walk down into Hope Valley, which is in front of me here. Beautiful short walk on such a lovely winter's day. The only thing you have to remember is to wear the right clothes. Once you've done that, you can enjoy it. Later in the year, I hope to show you the whole of Edale. Beautiful walk, over 20 miles. Anyone can do it.